Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and today you're meet for another episode of the A Cot to Glory on FIFA 21. So, today, massive day, because we get none other than Liverpool legend, Steven Gerrard. I've completed his SBC. Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. The 3 lines makes it 5 squads. This is the team that's going into it. Robertson, I don't really care because the reason why there was one in the store is because it's a Robertson. So yeah, Mane, don't play him anymore because I've got Insigne there. Jimenez, I bought for the SBC. Edwards, just yeah, putting him in. Donnarumma packed yesterday. Willock, I'll never really use him. Just used him on a Scotland showdown yesterday. Henderson, bought for this. Sandro, just got. Ginter, packed. Kostic, packed. Robertson, we was from the pick. And then this Pasveer was, yeah. Played one game with him. Mane and Robertson. There's a Prime Mix players pack. And a Steven Gerrard. Liverpool legend, one of the greatest Liverpool players ever. I'd say the second greatest Liverpool player ever, behind Kenny Dalglish, I'd say. Now we can also send Robbo to the club as well. What I did was I high attacking. That's all right actually. 1980, 92 stamina, 72 agility, 89 vision. 99 shot power, long shot, outside of the foot, long passer, playmaker, team player, 710 games Liverpool, 38 for LA Galaxy, 17 years at Liverpool, 114 games for England, bingo. Squad. Robertson, out you go, and Robertson, in you go. Hernandez, drop onto there, please. Gerrard, drop onto here, please. Gerrard! I'll sort out a chem cell on him later on, but yeah. Hang on, no. If I have a shadow or something like that, then I'll put that on him. I've got one shadow. Good defending then. I could put on, what is his dribbling? 88, got 98 dribbling, wow. Increase shot. Or a 94, that doesn't need increasing. You know what, let's just put him a sentinel and stick him 95 physicality, 88 defending. There's Gerrard, now done. Kit numbers. We've got to give Gerrard number 8, just because. One. Two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 for Zidane, 11 for Insigne. Perfect. And now I'll have 3 packs, 2 from Squad Battle Rewards and 1 for completing cure. All tradable. We start off with Prime Mixed Players Pack. We're hoping for a League One team of the season. No walkout, no board. It is Merino.
Yippee.
I'm so gassed. Nothing. At one time I want these players to actually... Oh! One... No. 2K. That's some profit on him, anyway. Spinazzola. Surely he might go for a little bit of coinage. 1K. Yeah, that's alright, I suppose. Okay. I'll go with a Prime Mixed Players Pack again. Let's see who we get. Not a walkout. It's not a board either again. Whoa. What are these packs today? Italian First League. Oh, but he's a keeper. 650. Let's just put him at 550. Le Dica. Right, a premium gold pack, which is, it's a 25k pack, and the pack probability, 3.7% chance of getting a team of the season. I very much doubt we'll be in that 3.7%. Even a board would be nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is Myla Sarr the best player in a 25k up? Jesus. At least they're all tradable. Oh no, let's shovel them in a rare player pick. Let's complete an SBC here, boys. Rare player pick. That was literally stinky, stinky, stinky. Gold. Play to high. Six. Seven. Here we go. There we go, now we can just fill it in with silver cards. Oh no, it's got to be at least silver, doesn't it? Nearly. No, wrong player. Wait, did Ben White go for anything? Let's have a look. 1.3k, 650. Oh no. It's absolutely nothing. Okay, that's nice to know that. One and two. Three. There we go. Who do we get from a rare player pick? Here we go. Corona. Nice. That's a bit of fodder there. A beautiful bit of fodder. Now we can do another one, and then that'll probably be the end of the video. These have actually come in clutch for me. I have Robertson, Donnarumma, and now Corona. Yeah, I know the rating is slowly decreasing from them. 1, 2, 3, 8, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I'll just quickly put all these in. And now we can just fill it in with silvers and then we're done. One, two, three, four. We're just using other common ones, just yeah. It's easier. Who is it? League. Oh, this guy. Excuse me. I'm gonna put him in instead. That'd be my League and Icon Tops team. And that's looking already pretty bare, so I don't want it to look even more bare. 1 of 3 gold rare cards. Here we go. Yeah, I know we'd have a stinker at some point. I'm taking Pau Torres because of the La Liga icons. La Liga icon swaps. I need some La Liga players. We're up to 425 wins, 21 draws, and I didn't quite see how many losses that was. Squad selector, La Liga. Oh, I literally needed a cam. Wait. League, La Liga, Merino, and Pau Torres. So Merino can now play at top. I mean, at cam. It'll be a pretty good centre mid, I think, actually. There's La Liga team done. All I need to do is buy 5 players. So yeah. I hope, and then the League Un team is also looking pretty good, actually. I need centre back and goalie from this team. I mean, we've got a goalie there. Now I need League Un. My Nan and Kay there. Oh, perfect, we're done. We are done. That's Lee Gunn team done as well. All I need to do is get 2 more players and then that's done. Like, perfectly done. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. Hit the bell down below for notifications. Today, the main focus was getting him. And we got him, the big man, Steven Gerrard. Can't wait. Wait, her player trick not free kicks. What about his free kicks? Are they any good or not? Ooh. Look at this. Defending now. 88 interceptions. Mad. So 99 shot power, 99 long shots, 97 volleys. 91 finishing. He has 94 shooting, so yeah. He's had the 22 saying goodbye and a peace.